Peggy 16.
Marty's ass right in front of me.
Took 35 people along with him.
Everything's changed.
Demo guys are a huge asset. Got all your explosive breaching, got your mechanical breaching, got all sorts of ways to get into a house, and they've got all the tools. Absolutely vital. You know, if you're getting into big bunkers, that takes a special skill set. Breaching through a door in a house is pretty simple. If it's a breaching problem that I can't solve or I need somebody else to do so that I can hold security, you know, give a signal to the breacher. Breacher can kind of come up, assess the situation, work through it with them. If the door's open, you know, I'm kind of waiting for the signal to go, and then I'll be the first one moving into the building or compound. You know, climb the ladder up and over the walls, you name it. Demo guys are typically loaded down a little heavier. They carry explosive charges. You know, if need be, a sledgehammer, bolt cutters, pry bars, you name it, they've got a little bit of everything. They work the situation out while the point man holds security, but they've got all the tools and the know-how to get in. Every assaulter is trained in breaching, so it's not that difficult, but you got one guy who kind of specializes in it.